Hi guys, I wanted to show you something that I saw the other day in a game. There's two guys, one WinFX, specwolf and Hawkeye. This is a nice example of how you can play like a leader with a wingman. I was just watching them from above from my plane. I was in a zero and I saw these two guys attacking in team plane. I said, well, wonderful. Two guys that are just playing in a nice way. Look how they go one by one in pairs, attacking them and covering each other. So that's fantastic. Very nice. And keeping the distance one above the other. The group being the leader. Wonderful job. And Hawkeye covering its 6. Everybody should play like this way. They're playing first. I was just there above them, watching them. Then I decided to attack Specwolf to see if Hawkeye will cover him, see what they would do. So I jumped on my A6M5 Specwolf, attacking. As soon as I was pursuing him, his wingman was ready to cover him, and of course he killed me. And I was very impressed. Okay, what wonderful. This is why. How everybody should play teams. Then I spawned and went back for revenge. But I was very impressed about it. So I first jumped again. They were always together. Look at them. They were one next to the other. So I jumped then on Hawkeye. I killed Hawkeye. Then I jumped on the leader. Of course, now the leader was alone. He has anymore his wingman, so nobody was there to protect him. And I killed. But this shows how important it is to have a wingman and working together at high altitude and covering each other. Once your wingman is killed, or your whip, because you are now vulnerable. So I hope this is a good example of how to see good players playing well in teams in this chaotic environment. Hope you enjoyed it best, and my congrats to